Hey there, welcome back. Today I'm gonna teach you how to clean your makeup sponges. So I'm just gonna take all my dirty sponges. I have some Real Techniques, some Eco Sponge, and I'm going to get them nice and clean because these honestly look really gross. All right, let's get to it. So first you're gonna take any type of mug. I have this one that I actually got in Magnolia. Actually, my sister got it for me. Thanks, Kim. I'm gonna take all my sponges and place them inside. Then I'm gonna take a glass of water and pour it in there so my sponges can soak it all up. And now we're gonna put it in the microwave for 2 minutes to kill all the bacteria. Now, while that's going on, I'm going to take some virgin olive oil and some dishwashing soap. And it doesn't really matter which one you use. I have the Gain one and a bowl. So I'm gonna do a mixture of half soap and half olive oil. And then I'm gonna place it aside and take out my beauty sponges. Be very careful because I have burnt myself before. The sponges get super hot. The water was just boiling. Be careful and let it cool off for a little bit. Once you let it cool off, you're going to take each sponge and squeeze out all the water. All right, and this is when we get to deep cleaning. Just put your sponge into the mixture and squeeze all the nasty old makeup that is in your sponge. And I like to use my hand sometimes and just use it like a washboard. And then just wet the sponge and squeeze everything out. And then repeat for the rest of the sponges. If there's a particular spot that's not getting completely clean, I like to spot clean it. So I'll just add a little bit of soap on that one spot and it usually does the trick. This is my first Real Techniques sponge I've ever got. And it's so old that it looks like a carrot. It's just weird shaped now. Ta-da! They're nice and clean. Now for them to dry, I like to place them on a towel and just line them all up my poor carrot sponge. And that was it. I'm just gonna leave them here to dry for a couple of days, and that is how I wash my sponges. If this was any help to you guys, make sure to like my video and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next week.